publishing ratings and comments made by peers in a course that has used SparkPlus. Log into SparkPlus using your S number and password. Find the course, then click on the task that you want to publish the results and comments for. Once you've clicked on the task, click results, then click publish result, and you get this warning. Click, the red turns into a green tick. And now the students can see their comments once they log in with their S number and password.